Hey guys, welcome to my video for chapter 16 of Fire Emblem The Lessing Blade. This chapter will get Lin, I think, so that's nice. Okay, yeah, I think Lin is here. I remember this map. Yep, there she is. Oh, Farina too. That's awesome. I like Farina. Okay, so we fight. I think this is fine. So yeah, let's start this. Sure. So I think we can make this Pegasus Knight and kill them with Rebecca. Maybe we bait them with Hector. Should be nice. Yeah, here. Get this house. Need to protect Merlinos, I think. Also, we can do that. I want to get this house. I can bait here. With Erk, maybe? Yeah, it should be fine. So Erk can bait here. I can stay here. Actually, I'll leave Sarah here to get supports. Pisa should be fine. Just do this. I'll stay here. And yeah, I think this is fine. Here. Just get this. Thanks. How's this? We want to buy something. Maybe some heals or something. Fire. Sure, why not? And I'll get a Sword for Lin, maybe. I think this is fine. So Eric is fighting here. I think we're fine. Dutch, Dutch. Oh, they're barely alive. Actually, that was really scary. I almost messed up. So we can get this EXP for Rebecca. Ah, that's fine. Let me just stop this guy. Hmm. You have a javelin. So I think this is fine. Yeah, we do this. So you can kill this guy. Come on, 98%. We'll kill. Hmm. So we'll do this. It's okay. So Rebecca can kill this guy. Yeah, that was nice. Here. Ah, this works. Give me XP for Farina. Hmm. I think we're pretty safe here. So I'll get this EXP for Urk. And we'll just heal. Are we safe there? Yeah, this is fine. Now we'll just up here. So you can stay here, maybe? Actually, yeah, you can come. I think we're fine. On this side. Can Link kill someone? Need to trade. Hmm. Guess we wait here, just waiting. And you guys can kill this guy. I think this is fine. Sure. I want to get some XP on Lin. That was bad. Dutch again, dutch again. Whatever. So, what do we do now? To kill this guy? We'll get this lich first. Okay, thank you. Wait here. Do we bait here? Or do we fight? This may be fine. So you can bait here. You bait here. You can stay here. Yeah, I think this is nice. So you can defend here. You too. Rekka. Just wait here. And yeah, I think this is fine. You can wait here. Now, how do we deal with this, guys? You're kind of strong. Don't miss. Okay. Sure. 59. Can we hit this guy? Nope, miss. I think we want to risk this. I'll just say the manicari. Okay, that's some free XP. And I'll just wait here. Maybe. Yeah, this is fine. Okay, great. Good job, Kent. Miss. Nice. Yeah, good job, Matthew. Oh, great. It is great. That was pretty bad. I guess it could be worse. So, could kill this guy. Like this. 60%. Not so good. Maybe like this. Yeah, that's nice. Here. Not enough that much. Maybe this is fine. We want this EXP for Trina. So let's see how this goes. Don't crit. Nice. And now we just do this. Maybe. Yeah, this is scary. We just do this. This guy dies. I'm trying to get some EXP. We can heal Arc. This guy. Yeah, can reach Sarah. And you stay here. Yeah, we'll just come here. Should be fine. Okay, this is bad. So you'll have to block here. I guess Bartre. We bait this guy. This side. I just get this house. Thank you. Maybe we just do this. We can heal. Yeah, this is fine. Stay here and you here. Which is fine. That guy almost died. Dean, please. Don't die. Farina. She's fine too. Almost no damage. Oh, twice. That's something. Lin, please don't die. This guy has a lot of range. It's not too strong though. Do we die? I'm not sure. Not really bad percentages here. I guess we'll just do this. Ah, miss. Yeah, that's what. Please die. Thank you. Now, can we run away from this barista? Not really. But we can heal again. It's just whatever. You come here. I can kill this guy now. So that's some more XP. Level up. Huh, that was nice. Strength, speed, luck. That's nice. Yeah, we need to do something here. I can kill this guy. He's really strong. Now, how do we feed this? This guy, Jafarina. This may be fine. Need to heal guy. Yeah, this is fine. I think it should be safe. So we'll just kill this guy now. 98%. Okay, level up. Something good. Ah, that was bad. Whatever. So, I have this guy now. Let me just move here. So, we want to bait this guy, I think. I think we're fine. Like this, maybe. Let me just heal guy. And yeah. I think this is fine. I just stay here. Let's see what they do. They're attacking Matthew. Matthew is fine for now. So is Lin. Huh. That's interesting. So what do we do here? You can't reach anyone really. I need to kill this Pegasus Knight. This works. Monkey Wheel. It's nice. For these guys. Not too strong. Yeah, you need help. This is fine. Maybe. Do this. Yeah, watch is fine. Matthew. Can I hit this guy? He'll be at 8. You hit for enough. Yeah, this is fine. No, we'll just kill this guy. Do this. Some more EXP for Farina. I really want to kill this guy now. Can't really reach him. Yes, Marcus can kill him. Ah, you can talk really good. Yep. You can kill this guy. And you'll be safe. So now we just want to kill Farina. So she doesn't die. I think this is fine. We can heal Matthew. Huh. That's nice. So you can get this house. Maybe guy. You both are fine. Heal Farina. How do I do this? Yeah, we do this. You can stay here. You can come here, maybe? Just come here. This has... yeah, I don't know French. And yeah, we just wait here. I think we should be fine. I hope. So we is fine. And yeah, pretty much fine. So, Rekka, I'm gonna hit this guy. 14 damage, it's nice. Farina can finish this guy off. Maybe Lin. Lin is almost dead. We heal first. Please don't miss. Yeah. Please don't miss. Okay. You got the kill. Farina. I hit this guy. Farina hits for 7. Exactly 7. And we're safe. So we'll do this. That's nice. As for this last guy, I guess we'll just do this. Don't miss. Yeah, Let's just be safe. Kill him. Okay, well, that's nice. Level up. That's okay. Not good, really. And trade. And yeah, I think we're fine. You can. You can do this. Oh, yes, he lurk. Yeah, this is nice. Do you want to bait someone? Maybe this archer, butcher. Like this. I think this is fine. Choose the hero. Damage. So we can finish him off with Rebecca maybe. Need to be healed. Yeah, this is nice. And for this guy, have enough resistance. 5. 8, 1, 4, 7. So we'll just bait with Eric. Here. Then can be here. Yeah. I think we're fine. Yeah, heal this guy. I don't think this guy is a threat, really. We can just wait here. Someone else needs healing. Butcher? So we'll do this. And yeah, we'll just wait here. So Eric fights this guy. I heal him now. Maybe wait for Lina. Or Lin. I mean, you can. We hit wait for Lina first. Yeah, this is nice. Level up. That's some strange. Something, I guess. And you just kill him. Don't miss. Nice. Level up. Whatever. So we'll just do this now. Just here. What do I need to do now? Skill the boss. Maybe this guy for EXP. We'll see. That should be fine. Wait, do I need Hector for this? Yes, you can carry, whatever. You have a Javelin. Un miss. Thank you. You can kill this guy now. It was nice. And I think we need to be here. So for this guy. We'll heal first. With. Yeah, with Sarah. Wait, not Lin. Whatever. XP, I guess. So we heal Florina. Can't you kill this guy? Zero damage, zero damage. We die. Yeah, this is bad. He has javelin. How do I do this? I guess we'll see. Why you attack? I should have done that. Yeah, sure. You talk. Nice. We'll just do this and try to kill this guy. Here, I guess you can bait. To be fine. Let's see what happens. Yeah, Hector is strong. Javelin, really? So you come help and kill this guy. Kill this guy. Yeah, this is nice. I need to see this. Yeah, come here. How do I kill this guy? Bad idea. Maybe? This really doesn't work. You can do nothing, I'm sure. Stay here. You're not too useful either. To chill in. Yeah, I think this is fine. I need to find a way to kill this guy. You attack Watcher now. 13 damage. Huh, he failed. That's nice. Oh, you got the speed. Oh, I got EXP. I need to get these guys now. You can kill this guy. That's nice. I think you can kill this guy. Yeah, this works. It'll be fine. You. This is kind of scary. I think we'll wait here. I'll hit this guy. Missed. Ah, we need to heal. Well, sorry, XP. Rebecca. Right here. Yeah, we'll just wait. Ark is really alive and missed twice. Really? Oh, got two healers. This guy just dies. You can rescue. So we need to heal Erk. Can we hit this guy? Not that much. 6 damage. I think this may be fine. Don't miss. Miss. Really. Hit this. Oh, almost level up. And we can heal. Yeah, we can just wait here. You have a heal, right? You? You can trade. Here and we'll just wait. You hit for yeah, this will be slow. Why do you miss so much? Okay, some damage and level up. Okay, that's nice. They forgot to move these guys. Well, it's a crit. Marcus is kind of low on HP. And these guys have javelins. Okay, those were the last ones, I think. So you can kill this guy. And kill this guy. Next turn, maybe. Or not. What do we do here? Need to heal first. Now... We're stronger now. 67%. 60%. Yeah, this is better. Don't die. 0% crit. Should be safe. We can heal... again. Zork is safe. You... Yeah, we'll just wait. This is too scary. So is this. Huh, crit? Really? No. That's fine. Just here. I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah, we're safe. So now... Did you hit? Unlikely. I want to try and kill this guy with Ravaka. Please don't crit. And please don't miss. Okay. I think Ravaka should be able to kill this guy. If we don't miss twice. Nice. Yeah, we made it. Somehow. That was a nice level up. We can heal Urk again. Now we just need to cease. We need Hector, right? Yeah. So you just drop here. Yeah, that does it. That was interesting. Yeah, of course. I like her. Okay, we made it. That was nice. So yeah, that was it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please consider subscribing for more Fire Emblem videos. I hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Bye!